Hey guys, do you think we can get sub 10 before the end of this? Do you guys think we can get sub 10? Because it's possible for me to get sub 10. But do you think it's like, do you think we can get sub 10 by the end of this stream? Perish. Really? Did I just really get cock blocked? Fuck off, game. Perish. Okay. Let's move Zuna's time, turn. And it's in a crit. Not quite. Alright. Wait. I don't even need to wait for... Okay. A lot of potential time save on this. 40 seconds of time save on this split. Mountain Ridge. We're gonna lose time on Bone Ridge. How much time are we gonna lose on Bone Ridge? I don't know, but we're gonna lose time on Bone Ridge. We might lose PB on Bone Ridge. Or not. Or we save another fucking 43 minutes. Or 43 seconds. Jesus. Okay, this is the one we're gonna lose time on. I'm waiting for us to lose time. There's gonna be one. There is going to be one where we lose time. It's just a matter of which one. Unless I get an absolute perfect run, and then in which case I'm ending the stream, because there's no way I can get a better run than that. Like, if I can get sub 10, I think I'm done. Like, if I... Getting sub 10 is really the best we can do. Okay. Okay, this is one we're losing time on. The likelihood we have any time saved here at all is astronomical. We don't. We're actually losing it all right now. There goes PB. We just lost PB to a bad hand. Okay, trying to memorize. We just lost nearly a minute to that. Sub 10. Just chipping away a little bit. Just PB three times in a row. We've got to lose a run eventually. What is this? We can get... The worst part is we could get sub 9. We're asking for a fuck ton of good RNG. Like, this is 3 PBs in a row, guys. Is anyone here to see this? Or is my chat dead right now? Looks like my chat's dead right now. That's insane. 932.